young man who was kind for the most extraordinary person I've ever met. Yeah. And he's tied with you. And it was Paul Mallon. He showed Paul your card, and that should have shown
you. You gotta be kidding me. Wow.
I got this movie.
This guy is, he is.
Paul Mallon is one of my favorite friends, the finest people, and I told Paul, as well, Paul, you're tired, man. And he said, doesn't mind at all.
Look at that. Look at this guy.
So what do you got next to the ball here?
What do you mean, what do I end up with?
You got quite a collection going here.
We used to have like a sports themed room.
Wow. That's amazing. Look at Marty says, let me play with the ball.
Thank you so much.
Oh, believe me, it's my pleasure. My pleasure. Here's the truth. Driving up to Toronto, my wife grew up with me. You don't take vacations. And all I was thinking about was Paul Molitor and getting an autograph. He didn't arrive until the second day.
That one's not close.
One of the players, Dave Winfield, my son asked me to get an autograph for his grandson. Dave Winfield arrived one morning. They escorted the players and coaches onto the field. Have a little dinner after. He left. So I didn't get a chance to see him at all. But Paul was there.
Well, I guess. Look at that, Ed. That's pretty neat. That's pretty rare to get a special case for that one right along with Larry's.
Wow.
You know who's my favorite, right?
Friends?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, your sister.
Big time.
Yeah.
We got some jealousy going on.
Derek, you think you may have to hide that, maybe?
I think so. In a locked safe somewhere. Going to a game on the 6th with a couple friends. I'm pretty excited. I don't think we have some crummy seats, but it'll be a good time.
Yeah, I don't think you can.
Oh, I know. You can't
get away from
him.
Thank you again.
Paul, young man, oh, it's my pleasure. No, thank you. You know, you're the talk of the house. My
you're
wife and I, even though she's not met you, and she talks about you. And she helps me think of things to give you. There's more things coming.
Oh, no. Wow. That's amazing.
And so the gifts that you gave me, Eric, never received such gifts in my life, such meaningful gifts, and I really mean playing t-shirts and hats. It's going to take me 6 years and then we pay you
for all of them. I hope I'm there for all 46 of them.
Yeah. That's pretty neat. So, sir, did you have a good trip up here? Did you get here okay? No problems?
This is a beautiful scenic drive. I've never been to Two Rivers. I don't travel that much. When I do, it's southern part of the state. In fact, I got a call. I got to talk to some gang members in Kenosha. The scene in Kenosha, a lot of problems. I go there. Everyone here is great, so I don't need to be
No, we don't need any talks like that, but now you know your way here. You are welcome always. Our door is open to you.
Well, thank you.
So, you know, maybe one of these days you can bring your wife up, your son and grandchildren, father-in-law, everybody. Bring them up. Eric would love to have everybody here.
Oh, Eric, my grandson and granddaughter. Oh, my goodness. He would ask you a million questions. My grandson is into mascots.
The sausages.
I take him to Miller Park. None of the players now. I have to admit, one day I took him, we had to find Prince Philip. I was talking to some of the opposing coaches, and batting practice ended. The team went down to the locker room, calls me Gaga. He said, Gaga, where's Prince Fielder? I said, Jack's probably in the meeting. Gaga can go soon. So I took him down to see Prince Fielder. Other than that, just the mascot, Bernie Brewer,
really fanatic.
Yes. He was looking at the Pittsburgh Pirate mascot.
Yeah.
To do that.
Oh, cool.
The college, 1 mile north, has been pulled with the Falcon as a mascot. They do so many wonderful things for me. But one of the executives asked, when is your grandson's birthday? We'll have the mascot come down. And it had just passed about a month earlier.
Oh,
but
no.
But they said next year.
Oh, but how fun. How fun for him. Mm-hmm. Well, would you like something to drink after your long ride? We were cooking you up some lunch.
Oh, my goodness.
Hopefully you haven't eaten.
I have my schedule.
Well, we figure we'll get you to the park by 2:30.
Okay, no problem.
So why don't you, I got a cooler full of drinks in the garage. Why don't you, what do you think, we'll show them your bike?
My
Harley. Mm-hmm. And then, here, I'll
trust you to put that stuff.
Yes, you can. I'll just keep it out of your sister's stuff.
Yeah.
Keep it out of my hands.
And the dog with the ball.
Oh, man.
Remember when I went to my last
You see the oasis?
Oh, yeah. I remember looking at
one of my videos.
Yes, and it was taken from the patio with that beautiful view. My, just everything was beautiful.
Hey, Steve.
Love it.
Hi, Eva.
Hi. I used to love the park. And it's practice has never been.
Hi, Duncan.
So that time, Field.
How are you?
Hungry hadn't eaten in 6 months. And I had all the bait into a car, couldn't catch it.